a message to myself 5 years ago. I know you're in a dark place right now, but just don't give up. There's a lot more out there and there's a whole world to explore.
Well, I remember like when you first come in, how nervous you were, and you were upset, you wouldn't go downstairs to meet the group or anything. So to get from that to where you are now is absolutely amazing.
You were my inspiration.
Thank you. But you did all the work.
My name's Josh, I'm 19 and I work in Arup. Arup is an engineering consultancy firm. My role is an apprentice civil engineer. We're currently transitioning into the digital era. So I'm sort of the translator between the digital world and the engineering world. So year 10 was a really dark time for me. I started to suffer with depression and I started to shut people out who I really needed. I was basically isolated with no one to talk to and no one to ask for help. And then I managed to find the Apprentice Trust and that completely changed everything. I did a world of work day with the Apprentice Trust and that really sparked me interest in the company. Later on, I managed to get a 2-week work placement with them, which I worked with the different disciplines. And after about a year, I got an email from one of the senior engineers who sent me a link to an apprenticeship and I applied for it. Getting this job with Arup is truly my dream job. That's what I need. I need that sort of challenging aspect of life. I need to think about problems. I like to be a problem solver. The Apprentice Trust gave me a whole new life. It gave me my confidence back. It gave me my self-esteem back. And it gave me a better outlook.
I'm proud of you. You've come such a long way. And I've got my Josh back.
A message to my future self. Just believe in yourself. Look where you were and look where you are now.